Moving to the next option. For example, right now this is all paragraph. If you want to make it some heading, so you can choose this option. And next is bold. If you are familiar with Microsoft Office, you will familiar with all this tool. So this is the bold option. If you want to bold something like that, Control B. You can also use Control B or use this option. And this is the italics, this is the underline, this is the strike through, this is the text color. Let me add text color from blue. You can see the color becomes blue. This is the background option, and similarly this is all the option you can use to make your post a very good one. So let me add a text, or sorry, let me add a image here so that I can show you how to add a text. So first of all, you need to choose this option, insert image, then click wherever you want to upload. For example, I want to upload under the invest on yourself, so I'm clicking on it here, and then moving to the insert image option, and then upload from computer. So you will redirect to this option, then you need to choose files. As for example, we have downloaded on the desktop, so we are using this option, this way. First it will upload it here, and then you need to select. So as you can see, we have successfully inserted the image. You will see a ton of option for this also. If you want to increase the size, you can use the size option, like medium, large, small, medium, large, extra large, original. This is the original image size, so let it be at original. I hope you understand how to insert image on the Blogger. And this is the option, like here you can use this option to upload videos. And if you want to enter some links, for example, if you want viewer, whenever your viewer click on this word Blogger Zone, they will redirect to the new website or any other places. So simply select this, the word you want to redirect the viewers, and then click link. Insert links. So enter any link. If I google.com, so I just put it google.com and apply it to it. Let me